Okay. Yeah, I'm getting word that this isn't good. We need to get some help back there, guys. Her acrobatic skills never cease to amaze me. Ivory's starting to slow down a bit.
She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
From the looks of things, it just doesn't appear to be her night. But hey, it's still early enough for her to get back into this thing.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. And she comes up with a big counter. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. That shot landed on her and was a direct hit. She got her with a reversal. She lands the belly to back. She gets her with a vicious chop. That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
Talk about dominating the action.
Ah, the reversal by Ivory.
Man, Ivory, what offense. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
She looks absolutely out of her element in this environment, guys, which is somewhat understandable. It's not like you do much training for a backstage brawl.
Jeez!
And Ivory has all the momentum once more.
And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Whoa! I think she's trying to prove a point here. She might have it.
What a maneuver by Ivory.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.